Mobley Ride Along and the Restore Trail Muscle 70-75 is sponsored by Patriot Towers. Third place goes out to a 1971 Skidoo TNT 775 owned by Mr. Cliff Bates. Cliff, where are you? Second place goes out to a 1975 Rupp Rear Nitro owned by Mr. Todd LaGrange. And first place goes out to a 1971 Skaroo SS300 owned by Mr. Vance Haroff. Right, Vance, where are you, bud? For the big moment. Mike's gonna stay up here for the photo op. I gotta say, before we do this, when I was showing, I always love getting a trophy. Who wouldn't? But I have one from giving them out. And today we're gonna give out the best of show for the 1972 Skidoo Blizzard owned by Mr. Dean. Dean, you did it, buddy. In Midland, Michigan, this sled was unveiled, and it did okay. A bunch of us went out, and we helped them do their show out there, the Blue Bob Show. Mike, what year was that in Midland? What year was that? I know. It's 14. 14. Dean did very well, but he wasn't satisfied. So he came home and he took it all apart. I think he did. Congratulations.